identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated. Agent has joined your team.
Oh, there's that motherfucker. What up, kid? So what do you think?
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this.
Now.
We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action and it's not letting up. Jesus, I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Can you hear me or no? I don't think you can hear me yet. Alright, can you hear me now, bitch? Plausible fucking deniability. Oh, yeah? Home of the free? My ass. Hello? Hello? Why can you not hear me? Yo, I'm right here. What's up? Why can't you hear me? Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Hey, check these babies out.
are exiting the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
You don't have to do this. Just let me go and no one has to die.
Shit! Pushing
the bones of the city!
That's gonna hurt.
Missing supply crate located. Approaching marked location. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
They're lighting it up. Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Some say city workers like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists.
Where's the shotgun?
Like the DCD cleaning up its mess. These nut jobs are apparently
going to
tow in hazmat gear with homemade flamethrowers. Now, maybe it's fucking aliens at this point. I believe anything. I know how it sounds. Like I've been saying, paranoia is the only sane response to the last few weeks. I'm trying to chase down something concrete, and when I do, you'll be the first to know about it. Just keep your eyes open, NYC. And remember, just because you're paranoid, don't mean they ain't out to get you.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Supply crate located.
right there.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Get those fire. Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Man, great work, Agent. Shoot like that. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Ain't never gonna warm up.
Hey, what'd you need?
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Calling all cars, calling all cars.
Bigfoot, the Pirate Radio Podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
How do you do that?
Goddamn lowlifes.
I wonder where Green and Horse are coming from.
No
version
of this. We got no strategy. Nice shot. Nice shot.
Additional incoming hostiles detected. Detected.
Hit him now. Show the dust on their dead.
Incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Hostiles detected. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Nothing to see here.
You ready to knock some heads?
I saw a lot of LMB weapons being moved to that site near the tunnel. Can't even fake being sick.
Oh, shit, grenade!
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Trying to get to Queens.
Alert. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles inbound. Team requires aid immediately. Warning. Hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
This is unreal!
fake being sick.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Oh, fuck! My leg!
Sergeant took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right. ATF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The next explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. ATF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
And Pierce. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
I don't know. Are we evacuating or what? Who the hell's even in charge anymore?
This is bullshit. We can't just leave Manhattan. My brother had his whole thing.
You'll need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache.
You're good to go, okay?
What do you want to see?
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need.
People unconscious.
You never know what you might find us.
reminder.
You need to be helping.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Soldiers have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
The bones of the city! Tango's inbound!
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Oh, yes! Couldn't have done it without you. Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another GPS patrol.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get in there right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. Security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
this stuff. It's calling to you. Times are tough all over. Hey, looking to buy?
The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here. But it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
This is an emergency service notification. Any attempts to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation. This is an emergency services notification. All outdoor exercise routines have been indefinitely suspended as a matter of public safety.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got.
You'll be missing out.
Okay?
Captain Benitez has been waiting to go after the LMB at their HQ for a long time. I won't bother you. Taking unnecessary risks.
We got a hell of a selection.
Looks like the Russian consulate's where the LMB is concentrating their forces.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know. Hey, don't walk away. I won't bother you. You name it, I got it.
Man, Agent I'll be here when you change your mind. Over there now.
Hey, what'd you need?
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to
in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Thank you. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Take them all out!
Thank you.
the escort down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Additional hostiles incoming. Additional hostiles incoming. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.